zápas dnešného večera, ktorý je vypísaný v middleweight, to znamená vo váhovej kategórii do 84 kg.
Next fight, a super middleweight bout, about 195.
What a classic too, right? You don't really hear Ron Dowie in MMA fights, you know, as walkout songs. You don't really hear it often.
Christian Ganovic in the ring.
And now Ivan Watkert is approaching.
Yeah, they like classic music.
Yeah, it seems. Both tall guys, 6'2 and 6'1. Vodkerti has a background in kickboxing, doing MMA for about 3 years. And Gaio is with Thai boxing, and he had his last fight in January, end of January.
And after Bon Jovi, we got White Stripes, Seven Nations Army. Yeah, and that's gonna be the tall man's fight.
Yeah, definitely.
Ganovic is 1.91 meter tall, and Watkerti is 1.88 meter tall.
Yeah, about 6'1 and 6'2. Tall guys, yes.
Dámy
a páni, my ideme na silný zápas, ktorý je vypísaný vo váhovej kategórii do 84 kg. Budeme ho vidieť opäť v amatérskom
pravidlách 3x3 minúty.
Ako prvý sa nám odrobrou predstaví za Elite Fight Club Gabčíkovo s aktuálnou bilanciou 2 výhry a 2 porážky.
And with a bigger bird.
Yes.
Yes, from Elite Fight Club, Gabsugovo Ganjovic is among his coaches. He has Ivan Buchinger, which is a really good sign. And actually, he's a TKO machine. At least both of his victories came by a TKO. He's definitely a big puncher, a really strong guy.
Ivan Votkerti!
He's the third fighter for Bilicic MMA Academy, the third local fighter in Nové Zámky. And here we go.
Yeah, two big dudes.
Just they forgot to close the door.
Something happened to the door, maybe.
So we should restart it.
Two super middleweights, around 195. So two big guys. If shot is landing here, it's very well be a finishing shot.
Yeah, minus 84 kilograms category, the heaviest guy so far, but won't be the heaviest at the end of the night. Yeah, I think it's really good after we've seen a minus 61 kilogram fight.
Yeah.
We see two huge big guys. We can see the difference between the...
Just by looking at them, you would think that they are bigger. And Votkerti opened with some nice leg shots, you know, some leg kicks. And Ganjovic is already, you know, working his jab, trying to come over with something.
Yeah. Yeah, you said it before, one punch or one kick can be clinical.
Yeah, it's definitely... If Ganjovic lands, that's going to be critical, because then it's a domino effect from there. But Votkerti is nicely tying him up, pinning him. Might be working on a takedown. Would be a good idea, because they're going to be breaking up really quickly. Ref is watching and they break it up.
Yeah.
If you are not active enough.
Yeah. They were just next to the fence. And they went into the middle. Great kick to the inside. Great defense.
Yeah, Ganjovic is just trying to land that, you know, this big right.
Yeah, just one punch for the eternity.
Yeah, yeah, he's not
that's
really,
all.
He's not really setting it up. You don't really see even jabs from him. Something like that, but then it always comes with the big right
the
hand.
Left was maybe...
Well,
maybe
grazing,
reached him.
Grazing shot, yeah.
Votkerti needs to be really focused all the time.
Really nice kicks from Votkerti. Those kicks are landing, and you can hear it's just like a whip. It's effective at keeping Ganjovic at bay. Oh, that landed.
That was more than a push than a hit, but yeah, it was heavy.
It was a weird jab and a push. Yeah, so
last 10 seconds.
Yeah, so far Ganjovic is dictating the pace, but he can't really capitalize on it. He's going forward, but you know, Votkerti can come back and land his own. So
yeah. Yeah, Votkerti making more techniques.
Yeah.
Hitting more, kicking more. It's not that effective, but it counts.
He's more technical. Like, at least
Ganjovic waiting for that big punch.
Yeah, he's showing, you know, more shades, I think, here. Votkerti is mixing it up. He has some defense. He pinned Ganjovic at the cage. He has some nice low kicks. You see, completely imbalanced Ganjovic with that kick.
Yeah, that was the first kick of the fight, exactly.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Almost lose his balance.
Well, yeah, he lost it, actually, so it's really nice.
I think Ganjovic needs to kick or hit more, because, okay, he's pretty strong. His shots are so heavy, but if he couldn't find a face or find the right spot to knock out the opponent, that won't be enough at the end.
Yeah, he would need to set it up, because he's just basically launching rights and, you know, jumping in with some jabs.
And, yeah, and he's not that fast.
Yeah, so yeah. But Curti can see it really from a mile away usually.
So the fight is really even.
Yeah, so far it's just
just little differences. Maybe the first round was for Wodgarty for me, because he made more effort to win the fight. But anything can happen.
Yeah, you never know on the scorecards.
You should check it. You're not far from them. A great combination.
Oh, no. Wodgarty is finding his confidence and coming over with shots, pinning again Ganjovic.
I hope the fence is strong enough and they don't fall at us.
Well, yeah, it should be. We are literally right behind the action. It's an arm's reach away.
Great knees from Wodgarty. And the ref just stopped it.
Yeah, began breaking it up.
A lack of attacking. Yeah, we can see it's really huge punches from Ganjovic. It's really heavy, really strong, but
they're not
fast enough.
They are not really landing. He's trying to, you know, he's trying these big looping hooks, looping punches, but Wodgarty steps out of the way, circles away, and comes back with a leg kick or something.
One or two techniques.
It's really technical. It's a good strategy from Wodgarty.
That wasn't clear from both sides.
I think Wodgarty is
great. Low kick.
Wodgarty is just, you know, more technical here. Ganjovic starring him up with these big looping punches.
He's just working with his power.
Yeah.
Right and the left.
They have around a minute left. Yeah, I wonder how tired will Ganjovic be in the third. He's just putting all his power and weight behind each shot, but they are not really landing.
I think the biggest problem is more like a push than a real hit.
Yeah. Wodgarty is also retired, if you see.
Yeah, but more focused, more patient.
More focused, he's breathing heavy, but he's still, if you look at his technique, he's still pretty good, you know, he's not falling apart with his kicks.
Yeah.
And he still has the head movement there.
There's a great left from him. A low kick again.
That was a nice jab from Ganjovic. Finally, not a jumping one, but.
Yeah. 10 seconds left. Ganjovic needs to figure out something, because.
Yeah, he keeps running.
That
into
was more on,
and,
on Wodgarty's side.
Yeah.
First, maybe we don't know. The second was.
Yeah.
Was on Wodgarty's side.
Yeah, probably slightly, but it was on Wodgarty's side, I think. First one, I think, is the first one is a coin toss. You don't really know what the judges will decide.
The Ganjovic looks so tired. And what we see in the replay, Wodgarty made more effort, launched more punches.
Yeah, he tried more here. I think you can see it really that Ganjovic is slowing a bit. He opened with, you know, not much volume, but since then the volume even dropped. He's throwing less punches. You don't really even see kicks from Ganjovic. You see the occasional low kicks from Wodgarty, the jabs. But in the first round, Ganjovic was actually circling around and dictating the pace more. And Wodgarty was reacting, but in the second, this seemed to be turned around a bit. Wodgarty wasn't that passive anymore.
Yeah. Ganjovic tried to control, but he needs to do more techniques.
Definitely.
Yeah, just one punches.
Yeah, it's the power is still there.
One, two, three. From Vodkerti, that's the difference. That's the only difference. None of them effective, but.
But still, yeah, he's spinning Ganjovic, tiring a bit. We'll see if he can take him down, if he's actually trying, if Ganjovic is going for something here. Seems like Vodkerti.
Almost a really slow takedowner.
Yeah, yeah. Ganjovic is going for the side of the head.
It's just interesting what will be the end for that technique. Yeah, a stoppage from the ref. Both of them getting tired and tired. Huge hits from Ganjovic, but nowhere near. Now that was to Vodkerti's head, but wasn't strong enough.
Yeah, Vodkerti still there.
And the counter
forward.
And the first takedown.
He's trying to go for the back, I think, from here, and managed to get there. Really bad position for Vodkerti.
Yeah.
It's really unfortunate for him because I think he might be winning so far, but now it seems to be.
Oh, that's gonna be a choke. It's just seconds. It's just a matter of time.
Let's see if he taps.
Just a matter of time.
There's still a minute, so that's plenty of time.
Maybe he can. No, that wasn't enough.
Yeah, if it's not deep enough, he won't tap.
Yeah, but Vodkerti needs to do something because.
Definitely, that's a really bad position.
Because the ref will said enough.
If he can maybe turn around, get in guard.
Yeah.
Poster up and.
That will be the end for Vodkerti if he don't turning. And turning.
Yeah, he
okay,
really
great,
needs to.
Great defense from Vodkerti, but it's not for him.
Yeah, he needs to defend from the punches and also make sure to have Ganjovic's head and strangling arm on the same side.
It's really interesting. Yeah. So that's Ganjovic's seconds.
Yeah, definitely.
And the time, as the time goes by, it's gonna be Ganjovic who will win the fight.
Yeah. 10 seconds. Yeah. So it's positionally he's far from a choke, but this is a really bad position still, you know, for Vodkerti because on the cards this is definitely matters. And
yeah, I don't know now. It was all about Vodkerti, but Ganjovic made just one mistake from him, make the takedown and.
Yeah, and usually, unfortunately or not, but that's a fact, usually the end of the round counts more.
Yeah.
So.
Then the last round, so.
Yeah. So the first round was kind of a coin toss, second was Vodkerti.
Was Vodkerti.
And the third one. Ganjovic finished strong, unfortunately.
Yeah. So but Vodkerti started strong, so.
Yeah, we'll see. Split decision can go anywhere.
That can be the first time for tonight with the two consecutive wins in the red corner, so.
Yeah.
So Vodkerti should be really lucky.
We'll see.
Porci do středu. Takže dámy a páni, tento zápas nám opäť rozhodovali bodoví rozhodcovia a títo videli nasledovne. 30-27, 30-28 a 29-29.
Yeah, split decision.
No a víťazom na split decision sa stáva roh modrý Christian!
And the end counted more. Christian Ganjovic with the last takedown.
Yeah. That was an unfortunate turn of events for Vodkerti because otherwise I'm convinced that, you know, he would have won. and Ivan Buchinger in the octagon.
Yeah, that was a great fight from Watkerty. I think he's really unlucky.
Yeah.
The end just counted more.
Dámy a páni, poprosím veľký potlesk pre oboch borcov. Zaslúžia si ho. No a teraz